Hello guys, welcome to Tech Up GH. Ben's Bright here, and today I'm taking you on a ride to Instagram. There's a new policy that Instagram is about to roll out, and this policy allows a higher level of privacy. It has got to do with age limits DMing each other. Everyone knows the age limit for Instagram sign up is 13 years. But do you also know that after you have signed up, older people tend to send nudes to younger ones, or the older people are sending nudes to the teenagers? In order for Instagram to prevent this from going on, this new policy is about to be rolled out. This is how it works. There's a teenager and there's the man older than 20 years. If the teenager is not following the older person, the older person will not be able to DM the teenager. Two, assuming the teenager is already following the older person and they've been having continuous chats, when this policy is rolled out, Instagram is going to send a banner to the teenager asking if they already know the older person. The teenager can either choose to accept or deny. If you decide to accept, the conversation or the message will be passed on to you. If you choose to deny, the message will be scraped off and deleted by Instagram. The third option is the normal one that we all know, which is putting your handle on private. Let me read a portion of the statement Instagram made. Today, we are sharing updates on new features and resources as part of our ongoing efforts to keep our youngest community members safe. This new update is going to be rolled out in Canada and USA. This will be performed by an Instagram AI, assuming you check the accept privacy policy when Instagram rolls it out. And that's all the updates for today. You can like or subscribe so that whenever there's a new update, you'll be the first to know. You can also share with your friends. This is a channel that gives tech updates all the time. Tech Hub GH.